Eos reactor, the one we have sitting over there, is 400 times more effective at pulling CO2 out of the air than trees. And that means that roughly an acre of trees is offset by this one small reactor. It takes in CO2, it lives in water, and it reproduces. And so the more you can figure out how to optimize for those environmental factors, the more CO2 you're going to be pulling out of the air, because the more algae you're going to be growing.